Diabecor reviews. Does Diabecor supplement really work for balanced blood sugar, or it's just a scam? Stay till the end to know everything about Diabecor pills. Hey, my name is David and I feel shy to speak in the mic. So, I used this awesome voice to create this unbiased review, which will help you to choose the right product. We all know that diabetes is a very common illness. Even more common is the type 2 variant of this disease, which causes insulin resistance in your body. Irregular blood sugar levels and an inability to cope with it are at the root of many modern-day illnesses. Worldwide, nearly 500 million people are either already suffering from diabetes or are pre-diabetic. The disturbing fact is that we still believe this is an irreversible illness that can only be managed. And the common medications available today are themselves associated with risks of pancreatitis and premature death. You might even have lived a majority of your life believing that you will never be cured before you heard about Diabecor supplement. And learning more about Diabecor supplement might be a priority for you at these difficult times. Before proceeding to the Diabecor pills review, if you decide to buy Diabecor, check out the link in the description of this video to get it at a special discounted price. First, let's know, what is Diabecor all about? Diabecor is a 100% natural diabetes supplement in the form of easy-to-swallow pills that addresses the root cause of your high blood sugar by fixing your body's hormone imbalance. It was researched and developed by Dr. Thomas Sully and his team and contains only clinically tested and safe ingredients. Each Diabecor capsule is non-GMO and is produced in an FDA-approved facility in the United States using the latest technology and equipment. Diabecor is considered highly effective as the ingredients contained in it work directly on the body to naturally change the way digestive hormones interact with insulin production. The key to the formula is the unique combination of ingredients and precise measures that supports the body naturally without causing any undesired after effects. How does Diabecor work? Type 2 diabetes is often the result of the pancreas not functioning properly. The pancreas is supposed to produce insulin to keep blood sugar in the normal range. But when this process is faulty, the pancreas either doesn't produce enough insulin or develops something called insulin resistance, which means your body perceives much less insulin than it's produced. The results are, you can't keep blood sugar under control, which causes type 2 diabetes. The breakthrough discovery that resulted in the formulation of Diabecor is the mysterious connection between hormones produced by the digestive system and the ones produced by the pancreas, including insulin. The digestive system is the biggest endocrine gland in the human body. This means it constantly secretes a huge amount of hormones in your system. Hormones are like messengers in your body that give orders to your cells to do particular things. They help your body function properly. But what scientists have only recently discovered is that these hormones interact directly with the insulin your pancreas produces and may inhibit insulin from being secreted, which leads to type 2 diabetes. The key to Diabecor's effectiveness is that it naturally revokes type 2 diabetes by changing the way hormones interact in your body. This is done by utilizing nutrients, minerals, vitamins, and enzymes that regulate the hormonal system. These ingredients stimulate the pancreas to produce more insulin at the precisely right moments. Diabecor ingredients list. Diabecor supplement is a result of years of testing with various combinations of around 64 ingredients. Here are some of the major ingredients that are core to the final formula. 1. Gugel. It is a fragrant gum resin obtained from a variety of plants of the Berseraceae family, native to the Indian subcontinent. Diabecor uses the resin obtained from one of the major species, the Camphora mucil, that has been used for centuries in Vedic medicine. The resin contains the steroid gugelsterone, which acts as an antagonist of the farnesoid X receptor, believed to result in decreased cholesterol synthesis. 2. Banaba. Lagerstremia speciosa, also known as Queen's crepe myrtle or the banaba, is a plant native to the Philippines and Southeast Asia. It is primarily consumed as a remedy for prediabetes, diabetes, and weight loss. 3. Licorice. It is an herbaceous legume native to Western Asia and Southern Europe. It is often used in the treatment of swollen liver, eczema, and mouth sores. The elements contained in licorice are said to have antioxidants that can influence the blood sugar levels in diabetic patients. 4. Gymnema. Gymnema sylvestre is a woody vine native to Asia, Africa, and Australia. The herb is thought to inhibit the absorption of sugar. It is widely used in Indian Ayurvedic medicine and is commonly used to treat diabetes and weight loss. It is also sometimes used to lower blood pressure levels. 5. Bitter melon. Bitter melon, also known as bitter gourd, is a tropical vine commonly found in Asia. It is commonly used in parts of Asia, especially India, to lower blood sugar levels and to treat diabetes. It is also used as a stomachic, laxative, and for the treatment of cough, respiratory diseases, and rheumatism. 6. Vitamin C. Also known as ascorbic acid, is an essential nutrient involved in the repair of tissue and the enzymatic production of certain neurotransmitters. It is required for the functioning of several enzymes, is important for immune system function, and also functions as an antioxidant. 7. Vitamin E. It is a fat-soluble antioxidant that protects cell membranes from reactive oxygen species. Population studies have suggested that people who chose on their own to consume a vitamin E dietary supplement had a lower incidence of cardiovascular diseases, cancer, dementia, and other diseases. 8. Biotin. It is also called vitamin B7, vitamin B8, or vitamin H, is a water-soluble vitamin. It is one of the B-complex vitamins that help the body to convert food into energy. Biotin plays a vital role in the health of your hair and skin, which is why it is used to treat hair thinning and dry skin. It is also used to keep your liver and nervous system healthy. 9. Magnesium. Is a hygroscopic mineral that is used as an antacid to treat heartburn, acid indigestion, and sour stomach. It is primarily used to maintain adequate magnesium in the body but is also used to treat indigestion and as a laxative to relieve constipation. 10. Zinc. Is an essential trace element. In other words, it is a vital element that is required in very small amounts and necessary for human health. Zinc is primarily used to treat zinc deficiency, which can cause stunted growth, slow healing of wounds, and Wilson's disease. It is also used to treat low insulin levels. What can you expect from using Diabecor? Due to the wide variety of natural ingredients used in the Diabecor formula, the supplement comes with a long list of benefits. Here are some of them. 1. Naturally lowers in blood sugar levels. 2. Improved insulin resistance. 3. Reduced cholesterol levels and hypertension. 4. Reduced sugar craving. 5. Healthier pancreas. 6. Protection against kidney disease. 7. Detoxifies the body. 8. Burns body fat. 9. Revived energy and vitality. Diabecor side effects. Diabecor dietary supplement is reported to have no side effects. And this isn't a surprise since all of the ingredients used in Diabecor supplement are natural. Besides, each capsule of Diabecor is made from the purest and highest quality non-GMO ingredients in a GMP-certified and FDA-approved facility in the United States. So each bottle of the supplement that comes out from it meets the highest standards when it comes to quality and hygiene as Diabecor legit. Diabecor was formulated by a renowned health professional and is manufactured in an FDA-approved facility in the United States. It only contains ingredients sourced from nature and undergoes strict testing for purity. Besides, you are also covered by a money-back guarantee, so you can get your money back if it doesn't work for you. So surely Diabecor is legitimate. Diabecor customer reviews and complaints. Diabecor complaints are not available. People have been patient and tried their test. Those with good results have posted their reviews online. And this proves that the Diabecor supplement is safe and risk-free. My final verdict. Should you buy Diabecor supplement? If you are struggling with high blood sugar and are fed up with all the prescription medications and their after effects, then Diabecor might well be the natural solution you have been searching for. As I've already mentioned in this Diabecor review, this dietary supplement is considered effective as the ingredients contained in it work directly on the body to naturally change the way digestive hormones interact with insulin production. It is 100% natural and organic, clinically tested to be safe, and is reported to have no side effects. Besides, hundreds of customers seem to have found positive results with the Diabecor supplement. So I'd say it's surely worth giving a try. So, what are you waiting for? Click the link in description of this video to get Diabecor at a limited time discounted price. Diabecor supplement is covered with a 180-day guarantee. Since individual results vary considerably, you can try and seek a refund if it doesn't give you the required benefits. Thanks for watching this video. Have a good day.